Boo. The name's Grayson, Hildy and Beatty's nephew. And you must be Thomas. I hear you're a real thinker. Walls can be so cruel. It must be lonely without the old girls. That's why you need company. Someone to pal around with. Have some fun. We could read a book together. That's fun. Or we could, use the spell book to throw a party. Those witches are right. You are a thinker. Don't worry about not having friends, Thomas. I have lots. This should do the trick. Bibbly bobbly boo, a ghostly party is due. Scribbly scrobbly sore, open the netherworld door.
Little help.
Everyone, this is Thomas.
Hey, 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 Thomas. Hey, Thomas.
It's his party. Whoops. Stomp. Silly question.
Not really.
Who are the witches going to be angry with when they return? You or them? Yeah, like minds we are.
Oh, man. Party pooper.
Nice knowing you, pal.
A boot? Hold still already! I think the crystal ball is ringing. Hey! We're bowling here!
Thomas, dear, why are you in the closet? Oh, that's one of our capes. The poor little kitty misses us. What's that noise? You're not having a party, are you? What has got into you?
I think he's happy we called.
I think he's gone batty. Lie down, Thomas. We'll see you tomorrow.